which we're so excited to have students back here on campus. We have 82 different projects from 34 different high schools from 15 different counties around Texas. We have a variety of projects ranging from restored tractors, we have 30-foot trailers, we have barbecue pits, we have animal handling systems like scales and chutes, personalized entry gates. Again, all these are projects the students built along this last calendar year. And this is our opportunity to showcase all these great things students have done and also adds a little bit of competition.
A lot of these simple little skills that we learn can go into everyday life and jobs and anything that they want to do for a career. A lot of this welding, craftsmanship, it all goes into jobs and careers.
Yeah, it's honestly a good environment. I see different people talking to each other, going along, talking about the projects. It's a pretty cool environment. I like it.
Well, it's nice to see other projects because, like, how much work they put into it, it's cool to see. And I like competition.
Here on campus, you know, they get to experience the college students and the college professors and the faculty as well. But also, you know, getting out in the real world and talking to people that, you know, are closer to their own age and, you know, professors that they might have one day, just getting to know the different types of people that are out in the world and out in the college communities.
It's a very long process and a lot of hours and hard work, so to see the finished project and be able to show it here is very nice.